Right, here's one of my more quirky sort of records. It's not poetry, it's not song, it's just a speech. It's a speech by the great Dame Nellie Melba, the famous soprano, on her... it's her farewell speech at the Royal Opera House Covent Garden in 1926. It's not very high volume, let's see what we can hear. The other side of this beautiful rare 12-inch 78 rpm shellac record, it's Mimi's Farewell, Addio di Mimi. It's the one of the farewell songs by Dame Nellie Melba when she did her farewell performance on the 8th of June 1926 at the Royal Opera House, Covent Garden, central London. London recorded that, really, wasn't it? But I suppose because it was the early days of recording live performance, they had to sort of balance it between the loud orchestra and the voice of the singer, and it wasn't easy to do without all the electronic equipment that we have these days. Thanks for watching.